Vayne top.
Oh, Jesus, Lane. I mean, if you get an early gank, you could probably kill Vayne. But yeah, we're gonna get... Let me see. I think I'll get Triforce this game. Oh my goodness, Vayne, please. Why? What am I supposed to do against this? Alright, peace! This game too hard. Oh, bot lane is getting pooped on. Just denied me a stack. Please. Dude, this lane is so annoying. Just gotta be patient, guys. Oh man, yeah, try to avoid the triple hit, because that's the one that hurts a lot. The heck? Running heal. 26-35. Oh man, this is hard. Nice. He tried to give me the kill, but I'm too weak. No stacks. Good gank, by the way. Thank you, Trick. Alright, let's clear this wave real quick before I back. Nice. Miss 3. I want to get this. The Warden's Mill. But, not enough gold.
GG.
Love this game. Yeah, this lane's about surviving early game phase, and then hopefully later game you will outscale Vayne.
1v1.
I need a pink ward though. Vayne's kinda hard with his ult. She's kinda hard to kill with her ultimate. Oh, I almost got all of them.
We just go big, man.
Go big or go home.
You will share this
video. Nice.
You will annoy your friends with constant posting this video on Facebook. You will subscribe to the
channel. Actually, one more wave. Just one more.
The piano guy is now controlling. He will start cello lessons.
Actually, no, I'm gonna back here. See, that's the thing with Vayne lanes, like, yeah, she's a lane bully, but with jungle help, she can't really do much. I mean, she has a lot of like escape mechanism stuff, but other than that, 2v1, she'll die early. So annoying. Vayne, please. You suck against Teemo. Well, Teemo is a tough. Teemo's a hard matchup. Oh! Avoid the triple. I like to max E against Teemo. Alright, this is good. We're actually getting stacks. Our mid's doing actually really well. He's up 30 CS. Where's that tank? Alright, I'm gonna back. Oh no, Wukong's. Alright. I'm scared of. I don't know where Nidalee is. Where's Nidalee? Nice. That's how you zone out Vayne. Yeah, it's like, yeah, that's right. It's like, oh. Oh man, team getting wrecked. They don't have to like. I don't know if I can kill her. Oh jeez. Yeah, she's not really doing much damage to me. Let me stack, please. This not good. Our mid, like CS5 is doing really well, but he's only 3. Don't know what happened there. Why didn't I teleport? Man, I need a stack. Gotta go for that late game. I think I see a Thresh. I don't know, does that mean he's coming top? Anyway, I gotta go shop. Good job. Good, so they forced bot because, yeah, Thresh was like right here. For some reason. Oh, I forgot about pink. Oops. Dude, Wukong's so strong. It's 4-0. Vayne had a peace out, so get out of here. Watch out for the Vayne. Oh man, close fight. It's close. Holy. Too late now. Close fight, close battle. Oh, what the heck? Caitlyn's here too. Alright, I was dead anyway. Oh, Trick going crazy mode here. Oh, don't. Alright, cool. I'm gonna go mid and. Oh, the. The Thresh. Bait. The Thresh bait. Holy dude. Alright, at least Ziggs picked up two kills there. No problem. Alright, so Vayne does have Blade of the Rune King that could change the fight. Oh gosh, Monkey 5-0. What does one do? Yeah, I'm not gonna teleport here. Two down. I can't change that. I can't change it. Oh, rip, rip. Don't worry, guys. I'm gonna open the gates here. We have Ziggs. If Ziggs has, like, the wave clear of craziness, it's hard to shove against the Ziggs. Shut down. Oh, there's a Vayne here too. I'll run away. Mothers of, I gotta ghost it, dude. Peace. Nice knowing you guys. Yeah, there's two top. I'm not gonna fight that. No, thank you. Wait, I wonder if I can fight this. What do you guys think? She has no mana. But then I have, like, nothing. I don't know, man. The risk is real. No, she's gonna back. Never mind. Never mind. We're just gonna stack. So mostly AD, I will probably get Ninja Boots. Oh gosh, it's a Vayne. Kind of attack speed. I would say the downside to Vayne is her split pushing sucks, or she can't really split push, or her wave clear sucks. Yeah. Nice. Oh, it was so close. So close. I almost died. Battle of the Century. Sounds like a trick in the base. This guy's like, yeah, I'm gonna farm right here in the base. Oh, I just... Okay, never mind. Why you go top? I was gonna go take the tower, but... He brought them all top. Okay. Guess I'm gonna back here. Plus we got her heal. I think she healed. So she's down a summoner. Oh, you're gonna get speared, wrecked. I'm like, dude, she's gonna spear someone. Is that the Choco Pie? Choco Pie. Thanks for 7. Oh snap, dude, I wanna get this cat. Oh, what the heck, there's a monkey here. Dude, they pushing down mid. Wait, I gotta go around. Choco Pie, man, this guy can sing like a beast. Oh, they already got it. Yeah, dude, they're dead already. They're coming here. Okay. Well, at least we got tower. Dude, we're like really behind. Let me take your dragon. It's one of those hard games, guys. So I think they're gonna shove mid. I need a pink ward. For the Vayne. Like, honestly, Ziggs just doesn't have to... As long as Ziggs doesn't die, he can... Stall the game out, hold the lanes. Ziggs, you can't die. No one defending. Oh, please! Trick, do it! Let me get a stack here. Trick, you can do this. Oh no, he doesn't like no... He's super tanky, but he can't kill towers. Dang it. He can't kill towers. It's not gonna happen. They sent like everyone to stop me there. Ziggs, please don't die. I'm gonna help defend here. Baron, and I'll teleport, so. Alright, the Baron's almost gone. Trick's going bot. He's like, yeah, got this. Dude, these guys chase for days. They really want to get some. They really want Trick. Oh no. Stop the ports. All right, go. Stop the ports. Dude, stop the ports! Oh my gosh. Team, they don't know how to stop the ports! Suicide for it, please, guys, come on. It's Neb, welcome, thanks for subbing. These guys are like, yeah, let's go back and heal. They just have to stall for like 8 seconds. That's it. You would've like, killed their base. Use your bodies. Sacrifice. Sacrifice, please. It's for the better good. My goodness. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna go top. Dude, red's up. I think they're hitting people, sending people top. I doubt they can push into 2 towers. Yeah, see, they're not even gonna push. So I'm just gonna back. Let's get a thorn mail. Oh, Trick with the steals. Nice. Okay, Nidalee's here. I think Wukong's here. Caitlyn's here. 3 top. Yeah, there's Wukong. He's coming in fast. Alright, there's three top though. What the heck? Why is there three? You wanna die too, my friend? Easy game, easy life, man. Easy mode. Look at that. Okay, let's just go for the win, man. Oh my gosh, dude. And that is how you win solo queue. Look at that, just constant split pushing, constant pressure. And then you just kill everyone. That deserves a commercial break, so I'll be back.